Here we are, back again. See how this goes. I think we were in the farmhouse sleeping. No, we're done sleeping. We are done sleeping. How'd that go bad so fast? I didn't think these were in that bad shape. I'm not tired. Okay, so let's work on getting some things sorted out. Tomorrow I want to accomplish two tasks. One is to get Oh, that was ruined. Yeah, can I sacrifice that somehow? Okay. Get just a little more water. I don't know why I'm carrying a cup of tea. I don't mind carrying a cup of coffee. But one of the things we need to do is get situated. I definitely need to put away things I'm not using. And that includes... What is that up there? I'm gonna run some stuff downstairs. Have these things carrying around that we just don't need to carry around. Let's see, things like these items. And what else? Got them tools, man. Nice tools. Need to go hunting, but I'm carrying around way too much stuff. So, I don't need to carry these things around while I'm around the house. I'll carry like one of those and one of those. And just in case I break a finger or something, I'll keep one of those on hand. Actually, I don't need those. Carry a tea also means I don't need to take any tools with me that I don't use. Like that. I don't need two of those. I might need to scare something off, sure, but don't need that. And the gun. I can drop the gun out here. Only carry it when I need it. Bear might be around. Might be worth keeping that on me. But that puts me down at 30-something weight. That's pretty nice. Can't complain about that. So tomorrow I'm gonna need lots of wood because I'm gonna do some hunting. I've been thinking about it, and I want to hunt some deer. But not really like for any purpose other than just eating. Oh, I forgot to add some stuff in here. Let's eat some stuff. I can eat about 400 more calories. That would be about 350. That's about 250. That I can take out of there. I think I'll take the bad fire striker with me. I'll get rid of this first. Need to reload. Wow, that actually used all that up. Okay, what's my next one? I think are all in good shape. Really good shape. Wait till these things drop below 50 to fix them. That should be fine. Got backups, so that's okay. My backups might need repair, but I'll worry about that later. Okay, so tasks tomorrow is to replace all of my rabbit snares, and then to hunt for some deer. probably like get an hour or two. Yeah. So let's just wait around for 6 hours. I get so thirsty waiting around.
I need something to drink, and soon.
You're all good. See that? Nothing to complain about. Coast appears to be clear. Where are all my traps? Yeah, there. Okay. It's like, what the heck? Okay, any good ones I'm going to go ahead and replace. Wait, I have to be right on it. Wolves or bears sneaking up on me. Okay. Room's ruined. Seeing the rabbits out of here. I must have trapped them all. Cleaned out the population. Well, that's still set. Good. Wait. Did I miss a set? Oh, that's just grass. Okay. Should be all good. All four sets. Okay. Only had one ruined. That's good. I figured all of them would be ruined. Let's see if any of them snap. Oh, it makes them disappear now. Can't see them far away. Oh, well. Hunt me a deer. I hope they still hang out here in the front yard. I don't see any. Don't see much of anything moving out here. Wait. There's a wolf. See what's shaking over here. Nothing. It's a bit odd. Just have no deer. Well, I can't rely on that rabbit meat. That ain't gonna work. Be here somewhere. I hunted them to extinction as well. Wait, is that a little rabbit? There's another little rabbit. Should put my rabbit stuff up here. Go ahead and take advantage of your firewood heal. There's always something over here. There's always a deer. Rabbits are too hard to get. So I can wait till the bear comes around. Get him. Give me about 10 days worth of meat. Sometimes there's deer over in that field across the river. Yeah, I'm gonna get pretty hungry here pretty quick. Almost out of regular food. Deer would set me up pretty good. Always deer playing in this front yard, so I don't know. I don't get that something wrong. Something changed in the game, I guess. See what I see over here. Is there any deer over there? Any deer sneak in? No. Wolf ever approach? I don't think so. It's getting colder. It's getting slightly warmer. Oh, there's a new hot fix. Something's broken. I should load that, maybe. Maybe they put the deer back. Well, I'll swing by here, check out my snares, and then I'll head back and then load the hotfix. Don't see anything in those. Those up there look clean. Or set over there. I don't see anything in those either. Okay. So we'll back over here. I sometimes see some deer. So back this way real quick. Yeah, it's getting chilly. It's only 31. This way. Yeah, there we go. Three of them. Four, five. Go for that close one. He's actually closer. Showing me his broadside, too. I think I'm gonna go for it. No. Okay, I'll go for him. Off that tree and come back this way. Very good. Don't know if it's a mortal wound, but I did wound him. standing right here, it's actually okay as far as warmth goes. Wonder if he'll just kill over. Saw blood come out of him. I don't know if my arrow was sticking in his side or just bounced off of him. I think I see my arrow there. Let's go this way a little bit. Maybe those are sticks, I don't know. That's my deer. Oh, looks like that's my arrow there too. Probably broken. I wonder if I should go for another shot at him. I think I will. Plenty of time. Well, I can sneak up on the buddy. My arrow's here somewhere. He's the one I'm after. There's my arrow. Don't look at me. Darn you. Ruining my new arrows. Ah, probably lost cause. Not sure I even damaged him. This guy I'll go for next. I kind of want a broad shot, so if I head this way... Oh, you're coming back. Alright then. Missed. Okay, fetch my arrow and forget you. Run off, I don't care. Okay, I gotta hurry. Blizzard's coming in. Well, maybe at least I'll motivate him to head more toward the house. Go back and swing back by the snares and see if I caught anything. And call it a day. A sort of fruitless day, but a day. I didn't think the trees kept you from their scent, but maybe it does. Bunny rabbits. Oh, bunny rabbits. Alright, well, I'll take a set of them, put them up front. Got cold fast. I'm gonna need a bear here pretty soon if I don't get some food. At least he'll come around. I hope. Maybe I won't see him either. Yeah, just go fishing.